Last time on Unpacking.
We still live in the same place. It's a little bit nicer and cleaned up. We've patched some holes. Looks like somebody's moving in with us who has a lot of cute little plants and shit. I like this person's sense of style. Definitely has some cool stuff. I just want that baby boy to be the center of attention. He deserves. They're sharing a bed. Two women. Literally, the sense of style is so cute. Is that a walkie-talkie? You definitely need walkie-talkies on each side of the bed.
And now, more.
2018. Damn, we got a biggie-ass house, huh? Cute. Nice kitchen. Dining room. Desk space, tiny bathroom. Babby room. They're gonna have a babby. Whoa. Okay, bam. Oh, they're gonna have baby. Cute. This is really cute, actually. I wish I could have a fucking house this size. Maybe soon. You never know. Don't doubt the future. I feel like towel does not belong here. Definitely want creepy cat in your hallway. If you don't, you're doing it wrong. Here we go. Okay. Main room. Dunzo. These little things again. Kind of nervous. To get through all of this, I feel like there's so much. Oh god. God, we have so much! Okay, actually, we're for sure putting board games under this main table here. That definitely doesn't go in here. Don't panic, everyone. There's only a lot of stuff to unpack here. Oh no, that doesn't fit there. Oh, I can't open that one. Damn it. Okay, first things first, that. Then that. Then king. All the Blu-ray over here. Or PS4 games? It's unclear. Baby games. This actually can go there. Okay, and that. Kitchen, where are you? Wait, that's still not kitchen. There we go. Okay. Living room looking pretty good, I'd say. A fancy soap dispenser. Cups, we will put right here. Bowl. I feel like that doesn't go in here. Thank you. to keep that one on. They have so much stuff to unpack here. Magnets galore, man. Trash can right here, man. Can I put this on there? No. Okay. Spices we can bring over here. Leave that in the sink, I guess. Let's see. Try and put most of the seem like ingredient stuff over here. Guess I'll put those under there too. Towels. All right. Where is the desk? You. And then a bathroom. That room seems done. Now, the dining room. Books. Fancy glasses. There's that other whale. Oh my god, they have a baby. Book. Hey, there we go. That can go in the middle of the table. This, probably not in this room. Napkins, placemat, toaster. Decorational. Probably just put these, right? You should probably go into the other room. Setting the table time. Get the placemats out. Cups. Little seasoning. Middle. Maybe I should just have these up here for now. Because, like, they're not using them right at the moment. So many things in this house, it seems. Alright, let's put their laptops up here. Maybe. Yeah. What even is this? Just like a pencil holder or something? The uke. Okay. This. Here. Cute little clock again. Oh, I wonder if they're like a writer or something, or if like they made kids' books. Oh, they wrote their own kids' book. That's cute. Oh, they got the fancy one. Thank you. Alright, office is all done. Little baby bathroom. This one should be easy enough, I'm feeling. Easy peasy. I like that room. Okay, the baby room. Oh my god. Put that probably in the middle of the floor. Little baby clothes. Oh, they put their toys in there. That's so sweet. Oh my goodness. Can I like put them in there? Guess not. Oh, I didn't even see they have like a little... Piggy doesn't fit up there though. more baby clothes. The bunny is so cute. Imagine with baby stuff, it's just kind of like all over. These little balls up there. That's pretty cute. Hopefully that counts. Okay. And then the bedroom. Walkie-talkies still. God, there's so many chickens. That. And I've got to reorganize this again. That seems okay. They have a much bigger closet space now. I wish I had this many shelves in my closet to put my stuff away. Little backpack. Making room for literally everything. Ooh, little vanity situation. Dresses. Excuse me. safe in here too. Okay. Looking good. Bathroom time. All right. Hey, I can open up the cupboard. Oh, there's the washroom. Brushes here. I don't think that goes in there. A little rubber ducky does, though. Absolutely. Band-aids. Scale. Oh, the toilet's over here. Pretty sure the pot of soil does not belong here. Oh, little hamper. Doink. Okay, that there. Everything's upset. I truly do not know where to put this. I guess I'll put it in the dining room. Doesn't like well, it's not like it'll fit in there. Okay. Something's out of place. Oh, this one. And the little plant. Okay. Baby rooms. Is that better? One singular candle. Certain side. The plant. Okay, what am I missing here? What? The blocks can't be up there? Are you kidding me? Alright, we'll just bring these down here. There we go. We're so looking forward to meeting you. Aw, cute. Oh, we're done. Well guys, I know that was really quick, but thank you so much for watching. I had a ball playing this and, you know, just literally moving from place to place. It was a little stressful from time to time, but honestly, all in all, really cute game. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed too, and I'll see you in the next one. Much love. Bye.